follows a group of high school girls who've known each other since kindergarten. A naked photo of one of them goes viral, and so we follow the girls as they maneuver this minefield. But it also flashes back through their lives for the past 12 years. So you also see how the girls treat each other, sometimes with great love and affection, and other times with a special type of cruelty that I think most women of any age would unfortunately recognize. So one question that Evan really asks in the play, which I love, is what is the space in between being a slut and a prude? And it doesn't seem to exist. And I think in reality, it doesn't exist because those particular terms should not exist, slut and prude. This rehearsal process has been an absolute dream because the cast are so talented, they're so passionate, and above all, they're so open. They were up for trying absolutely anything at all times. They just always said yes and gave it a go. Also, like, I had an entirely female cast with an almost entirely female creative team, and that doesn't actually happen that often. Thanks to Alyssa, our choreographer, and our set designer, Shannon, they also helped create almost like a playground-like setting every day for us to create in. It's fast-paced, you know, there are the great dance numbers and things like that, but I mean, it's all there for a reason. You know, it shows what girls are bombarded with all the time, and each song has been sort of specially chosen. For a particular reason. So, and they're also actually pretty empowering songs. The play is very much about the female experience and told with a very unapologetic female gaze. But most importantly, I'd really love everybody to remember that our rights have been hard fought. Our advancement for equality is still a battle, and we still have a long way to go in smashing the patriarchy. So, one of my favorite lines of the play is, "Us girls need to stick together."